The Turkish Grand Prix, it's lights out and away we go. And they are crawling off the line, especially Max Verstappen. Hamilton, though, gets a really good start, passes two cars already. Stroll is in the lead, going into turn one ahead of his teammate, Sergio Perez. Hamilton on the inside of Daniel Ricciardo as Esteban Ocon and, crucially, Valtteri Bottas. Lewis Hamilton wins the Turkish Grand Prix and is a seven-time champion of the world.